Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about improved antifungal activity of barley derived chitinase 1 gene that overexpress 32 Kda recombinant chitinase in E. coli host. Nadia Tofik is the lead author. Viewers, agriculture crops suffer many diseases including fungal and bacterial infections causing significant yield losses. The identification and characterization of pathogenesis related protein genes such as chitinase can lead to reduction in pathogen growth, thereby increasing tolerance against fungal pathogens. In the present study, the chitinase 1 gene was isolated from genomic DNA of a barley cultivar Hyder 93. The isolated DNA was used as template for the amplification of the similar to 935 base pair full length chitinase 1 gene. Based on the sequence of the amplified gene fragment, class 1 barley chitinase shares 93% amino acid sequence homology with class 2 wheat chitinase. Interestingly, barley class 1 chitinase and class 2 chitinase do not share sequence homology. Furthermore, the amplified fragment was expressed in E. coli rosetta strain under the control of T7 promoter in PET30A vector. Recombinant chitinase protein of 35 Kda exhibited highest expression at 0.5 mm concentration of IPTG. The authors found that the purified recombinant chitinase protein was demonstrated to inhibit significantly the important phytopathogenic fungi Alternaria solani, Fusaria species, Rhizoctonia solani and Vetri selenium diarrhea compared to the control to concentration of 80 mu grams and 200 mu grams. This article was published in April 2018 in the Brazilian Journal of Microbiology. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.